So in this question, we have to think about the different types of bonds that we see with each of these chemicals. An ionic bond is going to be the strongest.